welcome to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with part 2 for the Advent Calendars review for the month of March. As we talked last month, for in March we're gonna have part 1 and 2. I already posted part 1 and you're gonna find it in the description box if you wanna watch that one too. I decided to do this because the video was always crazy long and we picked up a lot of products. As I told you, I'm moving and I want to finish the review before that happens. I want to make sure that we went through all the products. So in this part we're gonna talk about the items that were left from whatever we picked up last month, and then we're gonna pick up the last products from the calendars. And I can tell you by now that I cannot wait for the next season. But anyway, let's see what I have left as products. As always, I will give you a couple details about each item, whatever the description actually for each product, and then what I think about the product, how it worked for me. As you know, my skin is aging, mature skin with lately a lot of actually oily. Before was combination oily, now it's completely oily, and I don't know what's the reason for. But anyway, I hope those reviews are helping. Also, because I know many of my friends are buying the same calendars, I would love to hear how they work for you. And thank you so much for to those friends who always leave me their impression about the products. So let's make this video a little bit shorter, but it's gonna be longer than the last one because we need to pick up the rest of the products. Anyway, I will start with the first advent calendar. That was Liberty, and from Liberty we had probably 6 or 7 items. And one of them, and of course I will leave on the screen the prices. I hope that helps. At least it helps a lot for me to decide if I wanna spend that amount of money on the product. Of course, after my review. But keep in mind, we all have different skin types and the product might work totally different for you. But anyway, let's start with the first product. And the first product was a shampoo from Davines. And this one is naturally nourishing shampoo, which is this one. About this one is to nourish and add shine for dry dehydrated scalp and dry damaged hair, which is mine, with natural ingredients. I tried this one and I was so impressed about the product. Works so well. Usually for my hair I need a conditioner, it's a must, no discussion about this, about that. But I tried this one alone because it didn't came with a conditioner and works so well. Couple days after I used it, my daughter came home from the spring break and she told me that my hair looks so different than usually, looks a lot more healthier. And this one does a lot, makes my hair so soft, but in the same time added some volume, makes my hair looking more healthy. And my daughter told me that my hair looks like was completely changed, not as damaged as is in reality. I use it several times and I really like it. I do recommend the product. I didn't expect, because I tried other products from there in the past, from the advent calendars and other beauty boxes, and they were okay. But with this one I was really impressed. So I don't need a conditioner with this shampoo, and also it smells quite nice. So I do like this one. I will put this one on my list in case if I want to buy something. But right now I'm not buying anything because 4 of those cubes that I told you before are filled with hair products. But I did enjoy it and I do recommend it. I would like to have this one in my collection. And of course I'm getting my basket to throw them. The next product in here, we have some bed products, and those are Noble Isle. Probably I'm not saying that right. We have those two products, and this one is the Fireside Bath and Shower Gel and the Fireside Body Lotion. We had in the previous year another pair like this in a different scent. I don't remember what was the scent, but I remember clearly that I liked more the other one than those two. Those are really nice also. And as scents, this one, the shower gel, is with cinnamon and cypress oil, vanilla, beets extract. Is described as aromatic and masculine. The scent is pretty nice, but you would be to buy one. Probably I will look for the scent for the one that we had before. And the body lotion is with grapefruit, pink pepper, black pepper, ginger, oak moss, and vanilla. So the scent was really nice. The texture was nice also and very moisturizing. The single thing is very hard to take the product out from the packaging, but other than that, great item. Then we have from Susan Kaufman, we have the Herbal Way Bath Nourishing. It's not the first time when I'm trying something from her. I did like the product, but I liked more what we got before. Again, another product. So this one, so strong. The scent is so strong. It's with linden flowers for healing, calming, and relaxing. Chamomile for a soothing effect, and whey for detoxifying and firming. They recommend to use 5 to 7 spoons for a full bath. I would say you need a little bit more. But anyway, it's a nice product, not my favorite from her. I would buy whatever I tried before, but probably not this one. And of course, her products are not quite a drugstore price. Then we have an Hourglass single eyeshadow. And this one is Cater Light, probably I'm not saying that right, in the shade Aura, whatever you pronounce that. I used this one once and I was wearing it in one of my last videos. I felt like I needed a lot of product to get the pigmentation that I wanted. But the shade is pretty nice and blends so well. The formula is so nice, there is no fallout. Quite bouncy in the packaging. And I would like to get another shade from them. If I will see them in sale, probably I will buy. Very easy to use, very easy to apply, and looks beautiful. So I did enjoy this one. Then we have a favorite product from those, is the Dermalogica Pre-Cleanse Oil. And this one is for all skin types, for pores, vegan, cruelty-free, a deeply cleansing oil to remove makeup and impurities. Has such a light formula, smells so great. I have to smell it again. And it's very light as a texture. Comparing with all the oils, the cleansing oils that I use until now, I would say that this one is my favorite. I would buy this one with the full price. I really enjoy it. Usually in my routine, I am removing my makeup, most of the makeup first, and then I'm going to this step. But I try it for the review and melts makeup very easy. It's very gentle, very easy to use, very easy to remove. It doesn't leave that greasy film. So I did like it. I am considering buying this one in a full size. Probably I have other samples from beauty boxes, but I will definitely look for a sale and buy this one. Although I prefer cleansing balms, I quite enjoy that one. Then we have from the Aromatherapy Associates, we have the Forest Therapy Bath and Shower Oil. I talked about this product before because it came in a different scent in other calendars, or I think still in Liberty Advent calendar last a previous year in a different scent. I like that scent more than this one. But anyway, this one is comes in different scents. It's 73, the full size. They recommend to massage this one over your whole body and then rinse it and shower. It's a pleasant experience. As I said before, I prefer to buy the kit that comes with it. I believe 10 of different ones in this size. It's not a lot in here, but very pleasant. I am looking forward to buy the kit, and I'm saying that always. I didn't buy it yet, but I would like to, instead of buying a full size. and then see which one I like the most. But so far, and the scent is quite strong. Then we have the Look Fantastic, and from Look Fantastic we have first an eyeliner, and this one is the Diego de la Palma eye pencil in 01. It's the standard pencil. To me, this one is a very basic product. It worked okay. I prefer something that it's a little bit more creamy than this one, because when I apply this one, I feel like I'm kind of pulling my eyelid, and I don't like that. But other than that, it's not bad, and comes in 10 shades if you're looking for a colored eyeliner. Then we have, let me take all the products from the Look Fantastic. We have the Yves Lom Cleansing Balm. As I told you before, I love Yves Lom products. The single thing for me that I'm not in love with is the scent. It has a strong herbal scent. So many are in love with this scent, but not me. But I love the effectiveness of her products, and I really enjoy it. It's a great cleanser. About this one, with a blend of aromatic plant oils, clove, eucalyptus, Egyptian chamomile, can be used also twice a day, not only to remove makeup, and does a great job. Melts makeup very easy, and also it's quite long lasting, because you don't need a lot of this product. I have backups from Cult Beauty free bags and other beauty boxes, because at some point it came very often in all kind of beauty boxes. I have also the full size. If I will get this one in a box, I will definitely use it. I don't know if I will ever buy it, but it's a pleasant product to use and effective. Then we have the Natasha Denona Blush Glow Duo, which is this one. And I'm wearing, of course, all the makeup products on my face. And if I'm looking weird, that's the reason. I have the blush, I have the highlighter. In my last video, in one of the Sephora, probably not in the last video, two videos ago, I used another product, a similar product with this one, and after I edited the video, I saw like I was exploding in colors. But anyway, those are the colors. Let me try to swatch them. Although they are not, when you swatch them, they don't look very pigmented. As you can see, you can barely see them, but when you put them on your face, you definitely, in the ring light, they look totally different. The single thing I don't like about them, and I have, if you ask my project pens, I have one something similar in the 50 Shades of Pink. I don't like those duos. Give me a mini in a single shade and I'm fine with, at least for panning, because I prefer something that I can use with a big brush. So the single thing that I don't like is the fact that the pens are quite small. I know it's a travel size, but at least for me as a penner, if I want to pen this one with my last experience, I will remove the product and put in something larger. But the shades are nice. And as far as I know, this one is $19. Then we have a body cream, and this one is from This Works. It's the Deep Sleep Body Cocoon, a multitasking beauty sleep saver for better nights and brighter mornings. I use this one a lot before from the advent calendars. I do like the product. I don't know how much it works. They say to use it after bed or shower. It's with shea butter, sativa camellia oil, lavender, chamomile. Nice scent, smells exactly like the sleep sprays, whatever is the name. That one works very well for me. It helps me a lot to fall asleep faster and stay asleep. I think this one does the same thing. I don't know, because I don't need anything to go to sleep right now, but I think it does the same thing as cream. It's a nice formula, and we talked about this product before. Even in some of my empties, I'm not gonna insist. But the price, it's kind of expensive, and for me, I don't think I will pay $40 for... And this is the full size only. 100 milliliters. Nice product, but if I will see it with a discount, I will buy it. Then we have a mask that I didn't use. This one is from Glow. It's not quite my type of thing, but I will try it. I didn't have time to relax, so I didn't use it. We have a Numerovisa product, and this one is Numerovisa Silver Skin Saver. We're gonna talk about this product also in the Numerovisa review, which I have to kind of put in hold until I finish with advent calendars, because I'm using some of the products, but it doesn't work to mix a lot of products, so I will let that one, because I have a lot of samples in that review. I don't want to mess up with the review, and I prefer to use only those products before doing the review. So here is one of the products, one of my favorite, I would say, from everything that I'm trying from there. About this one is from Blemishes and Breakouts. Apply to face and neck, leave for 5 minutes first time, and then 10 to 15 minutes depending of your skin. If you have sensitive skin, to use it once a week and remove with damp cloth. Smells great, hydrates your skin. I use this one and by my mistake I let it more than 5 minutes first time. After I put this one on my skin, probably 2 minutes later my eyes were starting to water, and probably there is something very strong in this one, at least for me. I didn't see any redness on my skin. The texture is very nice also. And definitely it's a mask that I will use when I see that my skin is acting up. Because I use it when I didn't have breakouts or anything like that, I cannot tell you how it works for that, but I bet it works. Also, I remarked that my skin was feeling kind of a little bit more firm, and the pores were looking less, not as big as they always are. So I did enjoy this product. I will use it more, and then I will tell you more in the Numerovisa review. But so far, this is a nice mask. And we have one more product in here, and that one is Mio from Mio. It's the Clay Away Body Cleanser. About this one, it's a 2-in-1 body cleanser and mask with green clay. As formula, it's actually a green cream. A shower cream, works well, smells nice, comes in different colors and scents, and also it's hydrating for skin. Probably I'm not gonna buy it, but I saw that the Mio products are coming more and more often in beauty boxes. So here was the product. They have, if I'm not mistaken, the products are with natural ingredients. So here was the green color for this one. Was a pleasant product. As I told you, probably I'm not gonna buy it. Then we have the next calendar. We have from Clarins, and from Clarins we have the Lip Comfort Oil in 04 Candy. I have on my lips only this oil. As I told you, when I picked up the product, I have the feeling that the color is different than the one that I used to get for 04 Candy. I put this one on my lips, and I am sure that it's a little bit different. I will try to look in my collection and see if I can find another one like in the same shade and compare it, but for sure it's lighter than I remember to be, because I used last year one of this in full size, and always when I was using this one, not this one in particular, the other one that I finished, I always got compliments for you. Still nice, don't put a lot of product because it's gonna bleed down on your lips, but other than that, it's hydrating and has a great shine. I believe this one is $26 and comes in so many different scents, but they always put in the boxes the classic ones. I would like to try something different. Then we have about the lip oil. It's shell color with Three aromatic oils to soothe and comfort lips, non-sticky and nice flavor. Then we have the SOS Comfort Nourishing Balm Mask. We have two masks in here, which are those two. One is the SOS Balm Mask, the other one is SOS Pure. The two of them were pleasant. Those are those kind of masks that you put on for 10 minutes, then remove. This one was a little bit more hydrating as a formula. I feel like this one, the poor one with clay. Let's see if I have some details about the Nourishing Balm Mask. It's a 10 minutes face mask for dry skin to soften, comfort and renew with wild mango butter. And the other one, okay, it's on the floor. For this one, the SOS Pure Rebalancing Clay Mask. It's another purifying 10 minutes mask for combination oily skin. Probably that's why this one worked better for me than the other one. That mattifies, minimizes, shines and reduces the appearance of pores. Use one or two times a week with organic willow clay, white and green clay. I like this one. I felt like my skin was a lot more clear and clean. And also I think it did a great job with the pores. If I would buy one between this one and the yellow one, I think I will go with this one for my skin. I saw better effects from this one than the other one. Then we have the Space NK Advent Calendar, and we had a candle. And that one is Jo Loves, the Christmas candle. This one was a limited edition. Smells so amazing and burn completely. I was looking to find the price for this one, and this one was $75 when it came out. I saw somebody was selling this candle in this size with almost $160 on eBay, and I was like, really, $160? But anyway, I'm not judging. It's about us to buy it or not, but the candle was great. Also, as notes has lavender, amber, clove, pine needles, fir, balsam, redwoods. Nice, very nice product. I know they have an advent calendar. I never bought it, but probably at some point I would like to have it, because even if they are expensive, they are totally worth the candles. Next product in here, we have the Kevin Aucoin. And this one is Emphasize Eye Design Palette, Unblinking Palette, the typical standard packaging from Kevin Aucoin. I am wearing this those eyeshadows on my lids. And let's try to open this one. It says beauty belongs to the brave. I'm trying to cover the mirror. Comes with a liquid eyeshadow. It's more on the earthy range as colors. I use all the colors in my eye look. I use this one to... Okay, let me turn it. I use this one here to set my primer. I use this one in my crease. On the lid, I use this one on the outer corner. And this one... the darkest one I use as an liner. So the palette is okay. There is some fallout from as a formula. I don't know if I would buy this one. And also I have this one on my lid. I didn't quite like the formula, or I didn't use the right amount. I felt like it was better setting this one with the gold shade here. But anyway, I prefer more colors that are more vibrant, more alive. This is a good palette for everyday makeup, at least for me. If I would see this palette, probably I wouldn't buy, because as I told you, I like something that is more alive as colors. But I have another palette from Kevin Aucoin, and I really like it. Then we have a serum, and that one is from Barbara Sturm, the Hyaluron C Serum. Last time we tried the lifting one, the lift, I don't know how was the name for that one. I used more than half for this one. When you put this one first There was no difference on my skin. Nothing changed. But because as I told you before, when I'm trying a skincare product, I don't mix products. I cleanse my face and use only that product. So I use only the serum and nothing else. After an hour, I saw that the texture in my skin was changing. When I put this one first, there was no change, nothing, like I had nothing on my skin. But 1 hour later, my skin was so soft and plump, totally different. So I think it's a product that works. But this one, this size here, it's 110, probably I will never buy it. But I saw a difference comparing with the last one that I tried in the last review. So probably when you use, and of course to see results from a skincare, you need to use it for at least a month, or depending of the product, the longest you use the products, the better you have the chance to get some results. As I told you before, those products are more like a first impression, not a final review. When I will finish a full size, probably I will be able to give you more details. But anyway, this one was for all skin types, for dry skin, also with hyaluronic acid and something else. I don't understand my writing. To be used after cleansing. Then we have a product from Fresh, and it's the well-known soy face cleanser. I didn't open this one because I'm using this one from one of my pendant kit project pen. I do like it. I will have in one of my next giveaways, the monthly giveaways, a set with this one and the strawberry one. They recommend to use the soy one in the morning and the strawberry one, which is more exfoliating, at night. But about this one, it's a pH balanced face wash with amino acid, silk protein for all skin types. It's a light gel. I do like how it works for my skin. It's very pleasant to use. Leaves my skin clean, very soft and quite plump. So I do enjoy it. I have a whole bunch of samples and the full size, and I don't have to buy it anytime soon. Then we have a Malin & Goetz Bergamot Hand and Body Wash. I use this one only as a hand wash because that's what we need the most. My shower is so filled with products from the advent calendars, and not only that, you cannot throw a needle there, but I need to clear them because I'm moving, so everything has to go. Anyway, I use this one as a hand wash, and it's very nice, very gentle. This one is with I don't have ingredients in here, of course they have a lot. They say our foaming cleansing jelly use amino acid technology to purify, hydrate and balance skin for the sink or the shower. So I did like it. We're gonna finish this one as a hand soap. Probably I'm not gonna pay $24, but as any other product comes in sale once in a while. So we have one more product from this calendar. And looks like I missed one from the clearance. I'm looking at my battery. The next product, the last product from the in this review from the Space NK, was the F-Balm Electrolyte Water Facial Mask, Hydrating Mask from Drunk Elephant. About this one is a cooling, quenching, overnight mask that plumps and restores for all skin types, with niacinamide from electrolytes, vitamin F, is vegan and cruelty free. You need 4-5 pumps. If you look on their website, you're gonna see that they recommend to use this one in three ways. The first way that you can use, it's using this product on top of the virgin marula luxury facial oil, and I use those two together. I use them at night especially. I cleanse my face, put the oil, and then put this one. In the morning, my skin felt really, really nice and great. hydrated, looking nice, looking radiant. So I did enjoy the combination of two. Also, they recommend to use this one on top of the TLC as a chemical exfoliant. So you're supposed to use this one first and then this one. I didn't try this combination, but I will, and I will let you know how they work. And also, they recommend to use it as a smoothie with all those three products in combination with the, no, not this one, with the TLC and the Lala Retro Cream. Didn't try it this way, but I will for sure. I know for sure that the combination of those two works really nice. Quite expensive as a product, but I have minis like this that I will use. I don't know if I will ever buy the full size. And also we had the product that I forgot to mention from the Clarins Advent Calendar. And this one was the Hydra Essential Moisturizing Replenishing Lip Balm for all skin types to be used morning and night to nourish, moisture and protect with Blue Lotus Essential Wax. This one has a very pinkish, a baby pink color. The formula is really nice. Whatever I tried, there is nothing left in here. Whatever I tried from the Hydra Essential line, whatever comes in this blue packaging, worked so well for me, and I really enjoy the products. Those are products that I would like to buy again, including this lip balm, which has a nice baby pink color, a nice texture, nourish your lips, and works very well. I have a couple backups like this from some Ulta beauty kits. I do recommend the lip balm. I did like it. And now let's see if we have time for one more calendar before changing my battery. And let's see, the next one in here, we supposed to have the Harrods Advent Calendar. And let's see, probably we can go through this one. The first item in here, we have quite a bunch of products. The first item from the Harrods was this product, and this one is the Natura Bise, don't count on my pronunciation, is the TensoLift Neck Cream, which is this one, very tiny size, because this one is quite expensive in a full size. It's for neck and décolletage to restore youthfulness, to tighten aging skin, fine lines, wrinkles, with Dermafil Complex, Hyaluronic Acid, and Kombucha Collagen Elastin for all skin types to use morning at night. Has such a nice and fresh scent and absorbs so quickly. I use the whole sample. I'm not gonna buy it because it's over $200, but I enjoy the formula. I cannot say that I see difference on my neck as lines and things like this, but skin feels pretty nice when you put this one, absorbs so quickly and leaves your skin hydrating and moisturized. It's a nice product and probably it works for what they claim to. I will never know because I'm not gonna buy the full size. If you did, let me know in the comments down below. But so far it's a nice texture. Then we have a Golden Fadden MD Bright Eyes. And this one, it's a night cream to combat the appearance of dull, tired, aging eyes. To be used around the eye area in the morning, at night, with arnica, tincture, hyaluronic acid, soy peptides, apricot kernel, kernel oil. This was nice. It's very brightening, at least for my skin. I used it before. I got some samples in the Ipsy a while ago, and I didn't see any difference. Probably those samples were not quite fresh. But I used this one, and this one works really well to moisturize and to brighten my under eye area. So I did like this one. Probably I got something before that wasn't quite the last generation. But this one worked very well. I have a couple deluxe samples, minis. I don't know if all of them are fine. but was pretty nice as product. Then we have the Darphin Cleansing Balm, another lovely product, very tiny, because this one is also expensive. I use it several times. You don't need a lot. The texture is nice. Smells really nice too. As always, when I'm trying something new, I don't remove my makeup as I usually do before. I went straight on a full face of makeup with this product. Melts makeup very nice and easy in no time. I like it. I'm not gonna buy it because it's $90. If you can afford to pay $90, I think there are other products that are working as great as this one and are more affordable. But it's nice to have the chance to try a product that's quite expensive. I enjoyed the sample, but I'm not gonna buy it. And was very gentle also. Then about this one, they say it's with marula oil, sage, ylang-ylang, rosewood essential oil to remove impurities, nourish skin, relieve tightness. To be used also morning and night. Before, when I was reading the description for the cleansing balms, they were recommended to be used at night to remove your makeup, but more and more often I see that they recommend it to use it as a regular cleanser. Then we have the Sandy Riley, the full size, and I'm not gonna talk about this one because we have a sample in another calendar and we'll talk about that in that calendar. We had then a fresh mask, and this one is the Fresh Vitamin Nectar Face Mask, and it's a full size. This one is for an instant glow for face mask with 50% crushed citrus fruits for radiant skin. For dull uneven skin tone, apply on clean skin for 10 minutes, 2-3 times a week. Looks like this. The texture reminds me of the Tata Harper resurfacing mask. This one is a lovely one. Has I don't know if you can see in the packaging, but it does has pieces of fruits, I believe. Whatever is that, has quite not heavy, but it's not even not also light. You put this one on the skin, you leave it 10 minutes, then remove. Your skin, it's nice, soft, and glowy after using this one. This one is $64 for 3.3 ounce. This one is on 1 ounce, is 27 if you wanna try it. Was a nice nice product, and I'm glad it came in the calendar because probably I wouldn't buy it myself. Then we have a Chantecaille Gold Recovery Mask. This one is 90% gorgeous packaging gold. It's 99% natural, rich multitasking mask to moisturize and revitalize the skin with black currant seed oil, 24 karat gold, silky extract, probiotic peptides to be used 2-3 times a week, leave for 10-15 minutes or overnight. Can be layered or bundled with serum and oil. Looks like this. It's a yellowish cream. Feels exactly like a cream when you put this one on the skin. After you put this one on the skin, your skin is gonna looking like you have a film of gold in a nice way. Really pleasant to watch your skin looking like that. I use it this one overnight, and in the morning my face was soft and with a great texture. I enjoy the mask, but this one is again another almost $300 product. Not gonna buy it, but I like to try those expensive high-end brand products. They do work, but I think there are other products less expensive that are doing the same job. This is just my opinion. If you have the money to spend for them, go for it. Then we have two more products from the end Space NK Advent Calendar. We have the Living Proof Color Care Shampoo and Conditioner, sulfate-free. And about this one is sulfate-free, silicone-free to nourish and protect. Protect against UV, hard water and damage. I use those two. It's not the first time and I'm trying their products. And I have to say, because I always keep my hair up, 2 days later my hair still smells nice. They smell so nice. What I remarked different about this product comparing with other shampoos, a while ago I had highlights in my hair. When I used this product, my hair was looking like I just did the highlights somewhere down here, not that they are almost a year and a half old. But anyway, they enhance the color so well, makes them looking so shiny and pleasant. And also, of course, the hair, it's soft and all the good stuff. So I do like them. If I will color my hair, probably I will buy the full size of those. They were really nice. I did like them. Now let's go ahead and see the ASOS Advent Calendar. So from this Advent Calendar, we had the Aveda Damage Remedy, Daily Hair Repair, Instant Visible Repair, Protects from Heat Styling. This is the full size and comes in a bigger size also. I will leave the prices on the screen. It's a leave-in treatment, repair, detangle, and protects from heat, reduce breakage, no harsh ingredients, with quinoa, protein, macadamia oil, and soy. Can be used daily, apply on a damp hair, and comb to distribute. I just finished another one like this. There is probably one more use in this one. And then I will use this one. It's a product that I always buy. I think it works. I used it before and I do like it. So it's not only me. I heard that many people are loving this treatment. And I will keep buying it. Then we have the Origins, a well-known product. The Origins Clear Improvement Active Charcoal Mask to clear pores and does exactly what it says. This one is an ultra purifying mask to deep clean and reduce pores, while with bamboo charcoal and China clay to be used 2 times a week. Open pores with they recommend to open your pores with a warm towel. I'm using this one in shower, so I don't have to use the towel, but it does work what it says. I'm enjoying using the product. I use it many times before and it's a product that I like to have in my collection. And that's kind of all about this one. It's easy to apply, easy to rinse, and works very well also in the texture on my skin, not only for pores. So nice, nice mask. Then we have the Too Faced. And that one was the mascara, which for sure I don't have it. Yeah, I have it. Anyway, the well-known Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. I am wearing this one without a primer, an eyelash primer. I do like the mascara, adds volume, adds length, separation to my lashes. And the most important thing for me, it doesn't transfer on my eyelids as I have. As other mascara did before, so I do like it. It comes in each Sephora Favorites lashes, whatever kit, mascara kit. I have backups in all the sizes possible, so I'm not gonna buy it, but I'm enjoying the product. Then we have the Nip and Fab Illuminate Vitamin C Tonic, a radiance boosting tonic with vitamin C to brighten an even skin tone. To be used only at night after cleansing 2-3 times a week. I use it for the last 3 weeks, 3 times a week. But to be honest, I didn't see major results after I'm using this one. Not as brightening part, but anyway, it has vitamin C, which is good for your skin. I will keep using it after I'll finish this one. And also another thing right now for me is the fact that I'm using so many similar products from the Advent Calendar review, and not only that, it's kind of hard to see results after several uses. Probably if I will use only this product of its kind, I will have a different opinion about this one. But anyway, we'll see in time about the product. I saw this product has great reviews, but for me personally, I at least for what I saw until now, it's not something that really does something, a big difference on my visible difference on my skin. But we'll see, I might be wrong. Then, after, as I told you, after using a full size, probably I will have a different opinion about that. Then we have the Sandy Riley CEO Brightening Vitamin C Brightening Serum, which is this one. And also we have the Good Genes, they came together. This one is with 50% vitamin C for all skin types, dark spots, fine lines and wrinkles, and dullness, to be used AM or and PM. And also it's another product that you should read about the description. And speaking about Sandy Riley, I want to mention that I'm not here to get in the drama regarding some of the brands. I don't care whatever it's about that point. Not that I don't care, but I'm not here to judge any brand, any whatever. You get the point. I am only trying products. It's your decision if you want to support the brand or not, as is mine too. I'm not here to say if I'm supporting somebody or not. I am just here to review the products that I got in the calendars and let you know how they work for me. And so far, whatever I tried from Sandy Riley, it worked wonderful for my skin. But anyway, I just wanted to point that. They recommend to use this one in the morning with the good jeans. I was using the good jeans at night when I used them before, but I read the direction and they recommend to use all those two together. To use this one, the good jeans, and then the Tidal Water Cream, and at night to use it after the retinoid step with A+ and Luna Oil, Luna Sleeping Night Oil, and then the Eye Ceramides Moisturizing Cream. I will try because I have all those products in samples or full sizes. But so far, the way they worked together was way better than this one alone or this one alone. And I use them in the morning and they do a great, huge difference on my skin. So I'm enjoying using them. Then we have another product, and this one is The Ordinary Caffeine Solution 5% EG, CG, whatever. This one is vegan, cruelty-free, oil-free for dark circles, wall for all skin types, with caffeine and epigallo, catechin, galate, you know about that, AM and PM to be used, massage it around your eye contour. To be honest, I used this one for 3 weeks, morning and night, as a serum. I didn't use, for the first week and a half, I didn't use any other product on top of this one. But to be honest, I didn't see any result on my skin. If you try this product, let me know how it worked for you. As I told you, we all have different skin types. Some products that are working for me might not work for you, or might work great for you and do nothing for me. Again, if you use this product, let me know how it worked. But so far for me, I didn't see anything different other than the fact that it added some hydration to my under eye area. I will try it more. We'll see. I heard with some of, and of course with some of the products, you need to use them for a longer time to start seeing results. And with that one, I heard somebody say is that she saw results after 3 weeks, so depending from person to person. And that's kind of all for the review. Now let's go ahead and pick up the products for the next two reviews and the last ones. I need some water. So let me take my big notebook out of here. I have the notes from the last 2 years' calendars in here. And let me tell you that I am reviewing them once in a while. And it's great to read the description for each product, because you might learn new ways to try the product, new ways that the product will, new ways to use it that you didn't know before, and you'll realize that the product works better than you used to use it. I don't know if I make any sense, but anyway, let's pick up the products. Probably I don't. Anyway, we have first the clearance, the last one. As I told you, I am picking up the last products from the advent calendars. Those are the last I have left, and I will go with the clearance. This one was the 24 days, and we have day 20. I still have it on the wall, and I have on the wall, and I have to take it out of there. We have the clearance tonic bath and shower concentrate. Then we have the second product. We have comfort scrub, nourishing oil scrub with sugar micro crystals. In the last review, the one that we just talked about, we had so many masks. Then another product from clearance is the instant eye makeup remover, waterproof and heavy makeup, which is a B-Face one. And last product from clearance will be a product that we talked about before, is the Natural Lip Perfector. I had one of these in my 50 Shades of Pink. It's a lip balm. And this one, the shade is 01, which is a baby pink. Now let's pick up... let's see what we have left. We have the Ultimate from the Body Shop. And I think this is the last calendar. We have 3 boxes. And one of them comes with a product that we talked about in the last review. It's a favorite product of mine. And this one is the Nicaraguan Coffee Intense Awakening Mask that I told you I love, 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 and I wanna buy the full size. So because we just talked about this one in the last review, I'm gonna take the product away. We're not gonna talk again about this one, but I'm telling you I would love to get that one. The second product is the Body Shop British Rose Body Yogurt. We're gonna keep this one. I think we had another one in a different scent. And the last product in here, it's another product that we just talked about, is the second mask that is a favorite of mine, the Himalayan Charcoal Mask. We talked about this one too, so I'm not gonna review this one again. Great, great product. Does exactly what it says. Wonderful, wonderful item. So from this one, we have only one more, one product. We're gonna have the yogurt, whatever is the body yogurt. Then we have the Feel Unique. And from this calendar, we have 5 products. We have day 15, and for day 15 we have a mask, and this one is Beauty Pro Thermotherapy Warming Gold Foil Mask. Then we have day 23, which is this one, and comes with the product that we just talked about. Is the Origin Clear Improvement Mask in a travel size. So this one goes away. We have day 20. And in this one we have a little tiny beauty in here. And this one is the By Terry Balm de Rose. Probably I'm not saying right, but it's a beautiful, beautiful lip balm. So we'll keep this one. Then for day 7 we have a beauty blender, and this one is from Sunday. Microfiber velvet blender. And one more product from here. let's see what we have. I'm looking at my battery. We have a product from Fekai, and this one is the shampoo moisturizing high shine, which is this. So we have four products from this calendar. So let's take this one down. Let's remove this Charlotte Tilbury because it's empty for quite a while now. And let's see, we have in here the Liberty calendar. And in this one we have quite a bunch of products. We have 7 of them. We have day one. And day one comes with Aveda Botanical Repair Strengthening Leave-In Treatment. Then we have day 25 for Christmas Day. And this one comes with 2 products. We have the Santal 33, such an expensive perfume. And we have a bag that is in the same print with the packaging with the box. Then we have day 14, and this one comes with Margaret Dobbs Nail and Cuticle Serum. Day 22, we have a product from Votary, and this one is Super Seed Serum with broccoli and potatoes, in case if you're hungry. So we have this. We have day 12, and this one comes with Augustinus Butter, and this one is the rich cream. Came in the previous year also, probably in a different advent calendar. Then we have from Van, we have Age Reversing All-in-One Concentrate, which I believe it's a serum. And last day from Liberty, a favorite calendar, we have a product from Ren, and this one is Vita Mineral Active 7 Eye Gel. So looks like a full size to me. And that's all from the Liberty calendar. Great packaging. Let's see, we have the Essence calendar, which probably I'm not gonna buy again next year. Anyway, let's see what we can get from this one. And first item in here is this box, and this one is mini lipsticks. And we have 2 lipsticks. The shade seems to be pretty nice. We have something else. We have an eyeliner. And this one is Casual Pencil in 01 Black. Then we have some hair ties, 2 of them. Then let's see if I can get this one out. This one is Essence Eyebrow Styler with 2 shades. It's a powder. Then we have a duo sharpener. So not much to say about this one. And then we have a full size mascara. And this one is I Love Extreme Volume Mascara. They have great mascaras. And one more product in this calendar. This one is Essence Nourishing Hand Cream. And this one is done. Now let's see. Let's pick up the Lancome, which is this one. And from Lancome, I need to look very close. We have left day 21. And this one is the Lancome Micellar Water, which I bought not long ago in a full size. Actually in a jumbo size. Then we have day 6, and for day 6 we have my favorite eye makeup remover, is the Be Facile eye makeup remover. And I'm glad they included those two. And looks like we have only one more product. Looks like this one is done. We have the Tresor, and this one is the shower gel. So those three from Lancome. Then this one looks empty. I like the packaging for this year. Then we have Harrods, another favorite of mine. Great packaging too. We have 5 products. And one of them is Velmont, what's this one? A renewing pack. Prime. I don't know, I will give you more details next time. I don't know what's this one. But anyway. Second product in here, we have an Hourglass product, and this one is the Veil Translucent Powder. And then we have day 14, and this one comes with Natasha Denona Chroma Crystal Top Coat. Let's see if I have a shade. Metal Bronze, an eyeshadow. I believe I got something similar in a blue lavender color. Here is the color for this one in a BoxyCharm. Then we have day 1. And we have another. This one is the Sleep Triple Silk. Poor silk skinny scrunches. Not much to say about them. And the last day from here, we have the Aqua di Parma set, and this one comes with 2 products, which is a body lotion and the perfume. I saw another kit like this in my collection, and probably it's still from an advent calendar from a previous year. So we're done with the Liberty Tomb. Now we have the ASOS calendar, and we have 6 products in here, a list. And the first one is Laura Mercier, and this one is the Pure Canvas Primer, which is this one. Then, sorry, next one is the Love Sleep Pillow Spray. It's another one from This Works, so it's not the original one. Day 22. We have, oh boy, limited edition Allure London Enchanted Lashes. I was never ever trying to put lashes Don't count on those. I will try. But don't promise that I will show up with them. Then we have a MAC product, and this one was day 24. This one is MAC Matte Lipstick in a brownish color, Marrakesh. Probably. Let's see what's the shade for this one. By the packaging, doesn't look very attractive, at least to me. So this is the color for this one. So definitely not quite my shade. Anyway, we'll see. Then we have two more products in the ASOS 21. And this one is Indeed Hyaluron Volumizing Lip Treatment. And one more, which is a brush, probably. Yeah, from, no, this one is from Spectrum. Is the, which one is this one? Looks like a, I don't know, blending brush or whatever. One of them. So that's all from the ASOS. Now let's go ahead and see the last calendars. And one of them is the Look Fantastic. I hope my battery will last. So we have day 25, which is a product from Aespa. And this one is 24-hour balancing moisturizer. I need to find space. Day 18, which is from Sleek Hydrating Primer. Then we have day 3, and we have a Molton Brown Shower Gel, and this one is Delicious Rhubarb and Rose. Two more days. A Luxe brush. And one more day, which is a Coda Lip product, and this one is the Vinopure Purifying Gel Cleanser. So that's all from Look Fantastic. Sorry for the noise. Anyway, we have two calendars left. Told you I'm wrapping everything. We have the Space NK. And we have three products in volume 1 and 2. First thing in here is a hair product, I think. Is the AGK Antisocial Overnight Bone Building Dry Hair Mask. Then we have another hair product, and this one is the Living Proof Perfect Hair Day Dry Shampoo. One more in here. We have Laura Mercier, and this one is the Caviar Volume Panoramic Mascara this time. And let's see. From Volume 3 and 4, we have Byredo, not so sure about the name, 11th Hour Hand Cream. Their product smells amazing. We have the Kate Somerville Retinol Plus Retinol Vitamin C Moisturizer, which is this one. And one more product. Let's. We have another Augustin Urbadar The Rich Cream. So it came into calendars this year in one, last year, previous year. So the last calendar, and I'm kind of gonna miss picking up products until the next season. We have in here day 18, and this one is the Elemis Pro Collagen Eye Renewal, which is an eye cream. Next item in here is Peptide for Adaptive Day Cream. Then we have Sea Lavender and Sapphire Body Cream. We have the Frangipani Moon Oil Body Oil. And we talked about some of them in the last previous advent calendar from them. And last item in here is the Dynamic Resurfacing Facial Wash that came before too. But we're gonna talk about them again. And that's kind of all us products for the next two reviews. I will have part 1 and 2 in April. We're gonna talk about the rest of the products that we have, and then we're gonna close the season until probably September or October. But anyway, that's kind of all for now. Thank you so much for stopping by. As always, let me know in the comments down below, what do you think about those products? I love hearing from you about them, and not only. I will see you soon with another video. Please stay safe. Take care. Bye-bye.